be was under pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
I think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
What the hell? Oh my god. Frustrating. cheating you long enough. What are you doing? Jesus Christ! Oh my God, this is just so annoying. Oh God, this is just very stressful.
Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out. But it seems to show a map of some sort.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you...
Oh, I want that gun!
I'm dead, man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Redeem your father's good name.
first did so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Oh, what a big man.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Fuck you.
To be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
Watch and find out.
You'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. They're after the same thing as you. Something. It worked. Can you get out?
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after.
Do you know?
Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this.
Lara Croft.
case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them.
I finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable.
No chance.
As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem.
You bet.
I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
We have to go. We aren't safe here.
It was a work camp.
Is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last stop route now. Roger. That'll be the last. Report some trouble if you need me. Next, we caught an armed intruder from the outside. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Open fire! You gotta go down! Get with me! Already!
There we go.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
I need to get in there. Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know. It's too dangerous. Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.